my dear children. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the land of English alphabet. This is called capital G. This is called capital G. And this is called small g. This is called small g. They both look different but sound same. G. G for girl. G for guitar. G for grass. G for gift. G for garage. G for goose. And G for gate. G for game. G for glue. G for green. And G for garden. Okay, children, read aloud G and also practice uppercase G and lowercase G in your book. Yes. See you again. Thank you.